There is a border that exists right now in front of congressional members, in front of senators, and in front of House members. Right there.